Xenophilius can tell us anything useful. I mean, it's a bit barking mad.
I hope he can tell us something. Apart from the symbol, we haven't any other leads. But I'm sure Dumbledore was trying to tell us something. Otherwise, why would he have left me the book?
Thank you. Impedimenta! Impedimenta! Too many of them! Idiots!
What should we do?
Too many of them!
Excuse me, Mr. Lovegood?
What? Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Harry Potter. We met at the wedding.
Of course. Of course. Come inside.
Is Luna at home?
Luna? Oh, she'll be along.
Mr. Lovegood, I want to ask you about the symbol you're wearing.
This? It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows. You have heard the tale of the three brothers.
Mm-hmm. It's in the tales of Beedle the Bard, the book Dumbledore left me. Well, if I remember correctly, there were once three brothers who death granted wishes. The oldest brother asked for the most powerful wand in existence. The second for the power to recall someone from death. The third for the power to disappear. So, death gave the first brother a wand made from Elden. The second a magical stone. And the third, a cloak of invisibility. The first brother took his wand and killed a wizard he had been quarreling with. Elated, the brother bragged of his wand and his invincibility. But that night, a wizard killed the brother while he slept and took the wand. So, death claimed the first brother. The second brother took his stone home and was delighted that the girl he had hoped to marry before her untimely death appeared to him. She no longer belonged in the mortal world. Driven mad by seeing her again, the second brother killed himself to join her in death. And so, death claimed the second brother. As for the third brother, death searched for him, but could never find him. Only when he got old did the younger brother take off the cloak of invisibility and greet death.
The Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, the Cloak of Invisibility. Together they make the Deathly Hallows. Together they make one Master of Death.
We saw that mark on a grave in Godric's Hollow. The grave of Ignatius Peveril.
Of course. Ignatius and his brothers are thought to be the three brothers, the owners of the Hallows.
Thank you, Mr. Lovegood. That's what we needed to know.
You aren't going. You can't go. They were angry about what I've been writing, you see. So they took my Luna.
Who took Luna?
It's you he really wants. It's the only way I'll see her again. I have to get her back from Voldemort.
No! The Taboo! They'll know we're here! There are people outside.
We're trapped. And for nothing. It's rubbish, isn't it? There's no such thing as Deathly Hallows.
But it makes sense. The Hallows are what Voldemort is searching for. The final thing he wants before he takes power.
Get down! We've got to get out of here!
I'll clear the way out. You hold them off.
Impedimenta! Why do you say that? You must have known they'd come.
Impedimenta!
It's Luna! She's doing the task to save Luna.
Ow! going to keep coming. We have to go. Hermione, we have to leave.
It's moving.
It's the Snatchers. They're inside. Hermione!
Ron! Harry! Take my hand!
Stupid!
We can't beat them!
Thank you.
That decoration. I knew I'd seen it before. It was in a rumpet horn, Class B tradable material. They're very unstable.
So Xenophilius. Is there no one we can trust?
You can't blame him. They took Luna. But at least now we know what you know who is after. He wants the Deathly Hallows.
We can't stay here. They'll be after us.
Hello, beautiful.
More of them. We can't keep running.
Now we have them.
They recognize us. Hermione.
You know who they are? They on the list.
The names they gave us aren't here.
Ugly this one, isn't he? He fallen in the nettles. What you doing out here? How come you're lying about who you are? Change of plan, boys. We're not taking them to the ministry.
What did you put on me?
A stinging jinx. It was the only way I could think of disguising you.